Just a few years ago, construction began on Yokota to build a new school and take the learning process for the students into the future.
Undertaking of this magnitude takes a lot of people coming together. We have CE, which is on the installation. We have the construction company, and all of those entities come together in order to create a facility as such.
With the second phase of the process complete, the high school held a ceremony to celebrate.
Anything that we do to enhance the school will increase the academic excellence, but more so, the community gives them another avenue that we can have activities and events here at Yokota High School, because now we have two sports fields and we have a larger parking lot that could hold all of the people that come to these activities and events.
The final phase of construction wraps up in May. Petty Officer Don Patton, Yokota Air Base, Japan.